Oh god, yes. This better. All I have to do now is hit it. Bro, I'm at 9,000. I'm getting close. Every. Alright, so this is my goal for every day when I'm playing with you. I need to get at least 1 or 2,000 renown. More renown than I had last time. Because if I don't, then I'm never gonna get buff. Alright, casual or ranked? Yeah, cat. I'm telling you, bro. Casual, you find good teammates for some reason.
Or just really ass opponents.
Yeah. But, Joe, I can post a nut to that video. And he's like, oh, yeah. And then you get like 30 views, and then you get a comment that says nice video, and you're like, oh yeah. And then you get sponsored by Nike. They're just like, nice video, we'd like to sponsor you. I'd be like, yeah. At first, I'd be like,
Are you serious?
And then they're like, yes. Right, and they're like, yes, yes, we are. And then I'm just like, give me a minute. And then they're like, are you okay, sir? And I'm like, oh yeah, I was just doing some personal stuff.
He's like, Mom, where's the
lotion? Nike just sponsored me. I'm gonna make like billions of dollars now!
That'd be so cool if you get sponsored.
That's what we need to do, like, once you get sponsored, you're on your way for YouTube.
Rockstar should have been sponsored. But, you know, they missed out on something good.
Caviera. She shot my drone, what a racist. She's racist to Mexicans. I'm just doing Puerto Ricans.
She's racist to blacks?
She's racist to blacks, Puerto Ricans, everything. Alright, here we go. At least we all know where they are.
We're her Jamaican friend, that deal with the missing guy.
Oh!
Look at this pig.
They tried me. They just threw a little... They threw a grenade out here. I'm watching this window. I think I'm gonna toss a grenade in there. Let me just run towards it. Boop. Shock wire. Oh, I got what? How did she get me? That's bull. That's not even possible. Well, there's round one for you guys. Hey, should I use Capcan's shotgun or his submachine gun?
Joe?
Oh, you were gone?
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me?
I meant to be cool on purpose.
I chose Captain Shotgun. I was asking you if I should use his submachine gun or his shotgun.
Oh,
you have that booty shotgun that you think is booty?
Yeah. It's actually
all right.
I don't want
to talk. What I do when I'm recruit, I just run around the map. Because I don't really care. I'm a recruit, who cares?
I usually, when I have a shotgun, if I'm chasing somebody, you better believe you get chased.
Oh, you're spotting them already?
I just took out the camera.
I like that. Alright.
Already in the house?
Help! Yes! Lucky headshot. Headshots are king in this game. Already one from the operator? We lost. That was game.
Players that just want to play casual for fun.
What is that? What is that lineup? She should be using her. Oh, there it is. She should have used her submachine gun.
Good players,
but they just don't know how to use them. They're like, oh, I'm Caviar, I think I'm good. Just get mowed down.
She didn't have her submachine gun.
Bruh, that gun is also beast mode. That would have killed him in one shot. That's how you know they're trash. Alright, tomorrow we're gonna do the same thing, another video, okay? Are you gonna start making videos too or no?
No.
Alright. I already heard a gunshot. We have 2 year one. We have a 1 year one, and then we have a 1 year two. Yo, Joe, you know how I said there's gonna be new operators and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
They're gonna be giving them out this month or next month. It's gonna be the Hong Kong operators.
I
think my left nut just exploded.
You turn on the shower, and it's cold, and your back are so far back.
Wow, he was camping at the window. How do you play like this?
I'm about to start watching on YouTube.
Joe, the way to get better in this game is aim for the head. Headshots are king in this game. Which gun?
Yeah, why would I try that?
Oh, it's a 3v3.
Nigga, dude.
I can see you just throwing yourself off the building. You're just like this. You're like this, dumbass. You just throw off.
Where's this camera?
Oh. What? Oh, we could win this. Come back game strong.
I seen him.
I forgot to tell you, they got Frost.
So you just gonna not see me?
Yeah, I mean, he had the kill there, though.
Yeah, but I won't let it.
Yo, that guy rage quitted, the guy that he just killed. He just left the game.
Oh, comeback game strong. Comeback game strong. Alright, time to go Jaeger on him.
I have no kills.
Second.
You have no kills in your second place? I see you, Joe.
It's like a song. I'm living like the beginning. I was like, what the? Wait, run that back. I accidentally took out my mic.
Está bien, puedes hablar. No, no, estaba haciendo un video de YouTube. Glock, you made a big mistake. You're getting shot. No, I'm just joking. Put that thing right there. Okay, got. Hey, did you put your bear traps down so I can cover them up with a barbed wire?
Yeah.
Where? Alright, you place one down right there. Alright, I'm covering it up. They won't suspect a thing. Stairs, stairs. Do the stairs over here. Do you have an extra bear trap? Come over here, the stairs. Yeah, do the stairs, do the stairs. No, put it right here. Put it right here so they don't see it. I'll keep you covered. Got one. Got two. Oh, I have an injured. Gotta get the kill. Got another one while I was blinded. I'm saving this video now, so you can see it on YouTube, bro. You need to see what I just did.
Yeah.
Come on. Where are you? Don't join it just yet. Wait until this round is over.
I'm gonna just invite him.
Yeah, I'll invite him. Alright, I can't find him, so I think I'm just gonna go back upstairs and protect the biohazard. Dang. Why is it taking forever to find him? He's outside. Don't go out there. He's lying down. just camp. There he is. He's in the room. Right there, right there, right there. Go outside. Wait, oh, never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind. He went back outside. Forget it, forget it. Just go back, go back. I told you, go back. Right, lying down. Oh my god.
Oh, this dude's fast.
Oh my god. Joe, you scared me. Don't do that.
I was like, okay. I didn't want to die because I knew you were like, dude, you're stupid.
Overtime match point, bro. This could be it. Comeback game, strong. Fuse, I'm going fuse. They left, another one left the game. Yo, we have Buck, Jackal, Fuse, Thermite, Blitz. Oh, that's game. That's game. GG, they're done. I can't wait to get Buck. After Buck, I think I'm gonna get Jackal because he's a good team player. Are they?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, I'm moving there. Nope. How can I not get into that room? Alright, I'm going from above. You coming with me or no? Where are you anyways? Oh, okay, there you are. I got you. Come on. I'm gonna go all the way to the top and find a way in. They have pulse. Oh yes, 3v2, that's good. Bingo, found one. Alright, you're going in through there? Be careful. No. Got feet, got pulse, got pulse. She in here, she in here. Yes! GG, good stuff. Oh, that's, that video saved right there. Comeback victory, bro. Comeback game strong. I told you, bro. There's no stopping us. Alright, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. This has been Psy General Gaming here. See y'all in the next video. Peace.